This is a prison here in Izium, which was used by Russian forces as they had their headquarters here. And people told us that there were people facing torture in these cells